PGPA and my specialization is in HR. Today I'm here to speak on the internship program that I undertook. Basically, these internship programs are so constructed so that you can put your 1 month's theoretical use into practical. So as a fresher, I did not know what to expect. I was given a lot of variety of projects, which included working on Porsche, on ESIC, on ESOP, and induction programs. My entire basically working was on MS Office, which included MS Excel and PowerPoint. Therefore, it's very important for us to brush up on our MS Office skills. This is indirectly going to help us in our placements, which are to follow. So the brief insight that you get, if you're lucky enough, you get a PPO and you're sorted when it comes to placements. In other times, you have such exposure that you get out of this entire experience that it helps you in your placements. Another thing that I worked on was my faculty. With my faculty, I had she was mentoring me on it, and I was very lucky to get a faculty who was very considerate and very supportive. Very encouraging when my project was concerned. I was lucky to be nominated for the Best SIP award, and I even did win the Best SIP award this year. Another thing is IBS conducts these regular mock interviews, which are preparatory sessions for their placements. This is very helpful, and I encourage everyone to sit for it, because once you sit for it, you get feedback. That sort of developmental feedback helps you to improve yourself, understand where you're weak, whether it's communication or domain knowledge, etc. And you can work on that and be prepared before the actual placement starts, so then your entire package as a whole is ready.